Let's get this going. Oh, we still gotta replace this stupid thing. I thought you just did that. Look at him, he's lighting us up. We're just on fire. Oh yeah, missile launcher 10. Is it gonna be very good if, well... Let's see, grenades. We'll switch to grenades rather than Molotovs, because, well, this grenade launcher is probably not going to really work in our favor if we're up close and personal with guys, you know what I mean? Get that old drift of mine.
Good shit.
Come out and fix it.
Yeah. Here we go. Come on. Oh, this thing is heavy. Oh, because I can't run. I'm like, why am I moving so slow? I know why. Oh, because we never got rid of these either. Oops. Nope.
I'm supposed to be impressed.
Yeah, okay, I need that. Let's just get rid of all this stuff. Nope. Put the missile launcher in your hands again. Crazy. I wonder if I could shoot out of this. Yes, I can. And apparently they can also hit me from inside there, which I think is kind of crap. That's just me thinking out loud. I don't want slow time, but I do want that. Cosworth, don't judge. Go. Gosh. I see all the places they're shooting me from. There we go. Wow. Blew something up. Like crazy. Come on. There's a lot of guys in here. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta run away from you. Turn.
Oh.
That hurt me. Phew. Wow, that was close. Wow. How did that not hurt me? I mean, I'll take it. I threw that out there, thinking maybe we'll just give this a shot. There we go. Do some F5 action. So I have 18 left. Got him. Got him. Bring you closer to me. Oh man, I want your laser rifle. Come on. Yeah, I didn't think I was gonna get a direct hit on them. But you're dead now. Fusion cell. Okay. Pocketed treated leather chest piece. Nah. There's all sorts of crazy stuff going down. Nice. Kind of just sticking my head out here. Wow. Something's going on there. Come on. Here we go. Tessa. Yikes. Tessa ain't messing around. Are there people up here? I feel like there are. Oh gosh. You need to go get them, man. Oh, gosh. Bad idea. Alright, here we go. Oh. Power armor. That's why. Well, just slowly take your time reloading your weapon. Not worth it. Here we go. Critical strike. Wow. Not what it should have been. Oh gosh, dang it. Should have done the critical strike on your face. One more. You're getting really up close and personal. Gotcha. You wanna come up here? You wanna rodeo? Oh gosh, dang it. Oh, your body went flying. Here we go. Those face shots. Ay, ay, ay. What did I get myself into here? Those good body shots. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, take the quantum. You gotta reload just like I do, lady. Gosh. Buff out his one off. Good. Good, I got her. Tessa's fist quadruples durability. What? I guess I'll take it. The torso, the laser rifle, guardian helm, garner harness. Okay, so she's just always gonna have that stuff on. I see. Okay, so that really doesn't do us any good. Gunner harness. Sturdy leather chest piece. No. Tessa's fist. What is that? He must be in power armor. Okay, I'm just like, what? Okay. So we could put the torso on. But you must be in power armor. Okay. So we're good. We're good. Ay, ay, ay. Where is our friend? Cricket. Did they save us from that shooting? Oh, there you are. Yeah. There you are. Wow, well, you died. I can't tell who's good and who's bad. So we're just gonna go out this way. Oh, there you are. Nice. Sorry, Cricket. You're dead. Come on. Get him. God, you missed every single time. Except for that one time when I actually shot you. There you are. Okay. See you. Got your head. Are you in power armor? I want to see.
Gunner!
Oh no! Oh gosh! Oh my gosh, that shook me up so hard. Oh my gosh. Freaked me out. Wasn't even on my radar. Oh! Wiggle shot. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. I guess I'm not supposed to be killing these guys, but they're trying to kill me, so it's kind of like, well, sorry about ya. Okay, well, now I've got, like, a ton of people in power armor trying to kill me. Wonderful. Well, let's go this way. How? How and who? Where? Seriously, how are they how are they hitting me? Get away from all this crap. This stupid Clint guy. Close this gate. Get some good shots. Here we go. Man, he's lighting me up. Oh, cool. He's wearing like a cowboy hat. Good for him. How is he hitting me? He's like the best shot ever. Oh, good. To know, you can't just crawl around everywhere. Someone's always gonna try to kill you. Oish. Oh look, we're right across the street from Automatoys. That's weird. Get in here, if at all. That's Codsworth. Okay, I'm like, what? There's a red rocket over here. Let's run over here. And let's firmly plant ourselves.
Zombie for the old days?
Yep. What the heck? They're just like laying waste to everything over there. Yeah, automatoys. Legendary super mutant butcher. Fragmine. Oh my gosh. People weren't lying. Just constant combat. Weapons workbench. Anything I can do to make this better? Nope. What about... Do I even have... Yeah, let's just exit. I don't want to mess with this right now. Of course, I'm on the other side of this whole thing now. Surprised they're not trying to kill me. I like the challenge, though. I'm trying to see if I can get in here, which I can't.
Okay. Well, this place has certainly seen better days.
Okay, so I still don't have that. I still have plenty of ammo for this. Get underneath this guy. Go back up through this way. Have ourselves some fun. Let's make sure there's nothing in here that we actually want. Gunner harness, laser rifle. Oh, okay. There's so many people that we shot around here. Just a light. Okay. So many people. That got killed. Okay. Oh, so you died too. Wow. Must have been some sort of battle. Clean black suit. Okay, load me up. I can sleep in the bed. I don't really have a laser rifle. Hollis Terminal. Looks like you got here just in time. Ended up taking a group of gunners from behind as we came into town. At least Dunson and Mayor Jackson was practically in tears as we came up. Preston has been helping get them some better walls up, and the town mechanic has been invaluable. Oh, wow. Gotta say, it's nice to have been a welcome change. We don't need near enough manpower to hold the town if the gunners return in force. Gotten the walls in pretty good shape. Filled the stairwell, monorail platform. Gunners attack almost daily now, but we've got food and supplies. And betrayed. Today, a terrible turn of events. One of our own, a 10-year veteran named Clint, showed up at the gate. Thought at first that come to tell us reinforcements on the way, but turns out changed size. He's apparently leading this group of gunners. Oh, good. Actually had the nerve to try to convince the mayor and me to stand down. Be ready for anything. Yeah, that seems like what we're dealing with right now. Pretty much anything and everything. I feel like I kind of shot some people down here, but I'm not seeing anything. Oh gosh. Well, that sucks.
I do hope this overpass holds out long enough for us to get back down.
Yeah, right. Oh, cool. He doesn't see us. Until now. Oh, wait. Until now. What's in here? Like, tons of stairwells. Anything I'd want? Oh, a cooking stove, that's cool. Toy car, always good for screws. Yay. Really want to put that fist on a suit and go murder that guy. Okay, my headphone. What the heck? There we go. As usual. Okay, they're both falling out now. I hate these. My wife borrowed my other ones and I want them back. Let's see. Oh, we can drop that. Not sure why I'm going down, but let's try it. Ooh, a safe. Missile. Oh, good, 308s. Wow, they hit everything in here. I'll take your pre-war money. Move. See what's in the terminal. Mama Murphy. Huh. She was right. Sloan and I were working to make repairs in the walls. Saw them sneaking around that old warehouse. Kyle's hurt. Oh, good. Something's up. Wait, does this do ambient lighting now too? Curious. All sorts of good scrap in here. Wait, what? Oh, it was a burnt comic. Well, we don't need that in all reality. I think I want to go back up. Wait, what was that? Instamash? No cigarettes. I want to get some high ground on that guy. I try to shoot him. It's going to take forever, though. Although we do have the missiles. Keep that in mind. Get that missile launcher out. We got 9 missiles. Okay, where are we at in terms of everybody? He's over that way. Yeah, so I guess this is all connected. Okay, so we're in here now. Plasma mine outside. Good to know. Read the note. Sent Sturgis to talk to Mayor Jackson about what I saw at the site. Mixed up another cocktail. Can feel starting to take hold. Want to see if the mayor can call Jackson. Going to need the site again if we're going to make it through this. So this is where they came from. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. So we're just going to be sneaking up on this guy, I guess. Not necessarily a fan of what this might entail, especially since there's a radio nearby. Let's see. Let's go through here. Got it. That's what I was hearing.
Bloody work, but wouldn't want to leave the good stuff.
Nope. Never. Okay, so that's there. I feel like we gotta go up higher. There's a body down here. We'll take it. We'll soften him up with a bit of laser activity and then hit him with the missile launcher, I guess. Since he wants to be such a jerk. Shake up the rat's nest. I don't know if he's on this level or further up. Guess we're about to find out. Let's see, let's go through here. Go up. Are you up here? Can you hear me? Walking around. Ooh, about went down myself. There he is. Nope, that's not him.
Such impressive fortifications. I hope that's not bad news for us.
Yeah, I'm always carrying too much. Mm-hmm. Taking all the things. Except for SIGs. Don't need those. Yeah, he must be up here. To figure out how to get up there, I guess. I don't need these. High capacity rifle. No. Oh, I do have a laser rifle. I'll have to maybe see if we can improve on that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. All lined up. Where is he? Ah, go up that way. I see. Well, well, well. Let's have some fun. Yep, he's moving. Gotta be right there. Okay. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. You got a radio, and I hate that, I hate that, I hate that. I hate that, I hate that, I hate that. There we go. Oh. Oh, Cotsworth! You idiot. There we go. And the Windows button. We're still good, right? We're still recording. Wow. Windows button finally gave in. Okay. Barely put a dent in that guy. Okay. Just keep shooting him. Alright, and now, Codsworth, I'm sorry, but we're going to have to blow you up. Come on now. It's probably easier to kill him here. Alright, we gotta take some pills. Yeah, I'm gonna get in trouble for this part, because it's just playing, like, copyrighted music, basically, and I hate it. I hate the fact that I can't turn that off. Buff jet, and let's see. Let's see. I think we're okay for now. Let's get this going. Oh gosh, dang it. Well, that was a stupid decision on my part. Let's get this going. Oh, we still gotta replace this stupid thing. I thought you just did that. Look at him, he's lighting us up. We're just on fire. Come on, get a good shot. Make it worth it. I don't even think we put a dent in him. Anything? Anything? Hello? We're gonna do it again? Oh my gosh. Slowest battle ever. Forever. Nice. Yeah, buff jet has worn off. Thanks. Ridiculous. We do have a quantum cola, though. Let's take that. Get all the rads. Alright, here we go.
You're really pissing me off.
Yeah, that's what I try to do with my life. Please hit him in the head. Gosh dang it, I knew we'd miss him. I knew we'd miss him. Oh, I threw it right past his face again. Oh. Right. Gosh dang it. Accidentally clicked again. Oh, this is so frustrating. Oh my gosh. There's so many different reasons. What's in here? Nothing. Waiting for him to come down so I can just blow him up. Here he comes. Oh gosh dang it, reload! I didn't do anything. I just made him more angry. Alright, don't miss. Nice! Chance I have to get it. Nice! One more. One more. That's all you gotta do. Just one more. Come on. One more. Oh, gosh. I'm on fire. I'm not good at this game. But I love it. Come on. Dang it. Limbo rock. Oh, that got him. Oh. Whoa. Fusion cell. T60 torso. Left leg, right arm, left arm, right arm. How do we still have room for that? Automatic laser pistol, which we don't need. I'm going to take your militia hat and your Minuteman outfit, because you don't deserve it anymore. You fool. Mini nuke. Gamma rounds. Ermagersh. We did it. Just barely. Let's keep looking for his stuff. So again, I know something crazy's happened, and is... Like, are we already ahead of ourselves? Because weren't we supposed to, like, do this for the Minutemen? Oh. There's a stupid radio. The thing that will probably cause my video not to be monetized. But that's okay. That's okay. Gunner terminal. Personal logs. Colonel Hollis. Oh my gosh. So much stuff. Preston. Returned yesterday. Managed to pick off several more of the settlers before losing them in Jamaica Plains. Tessa's complaining that she let some of them get away. It's still thinking like a raider. Minutemen are done. Colonel Hollis was the last leader to have any worth. Preston certainly isn't going to be leading a counterattack. Well, that's probably true. Tessa and Baker got main camp set up. Yada, yada, yada. No way of seeing the next page, which is annoying. Ooh, quarry. Sent some scouts down the highway to check for the other nearby threats. The only thing nearby seems to be a quarry. Yeah, that place sucked. The factory sent Tessa out south, mostly to get her hair out of the wild. Reported that there's not much out there in the marsh other than an old factory looks to be inhabited by the Greenskins, the mutants. Might cause a problem eventually, but for now, I don't think they need to pick a fight. Okay, and what about Atom Cats? Turns out there's a group living at the garage out of the peninsula, call themselves the Atom Cats. Seem pretty tight crew. Scouts have reported that their external fortifications are fairly weak, but they have several suits of power armor. Normally, I'd say it isn't worth the trouble, but with the troops angry about losing the prisoners, might be a distraction they need. Betty and Jordestine. Ooh.
There we go.
Ballistic weapons do 5 critical damage. I'll take it. Bottle cap. Shotgun shell. Glow-sided hair trigger combat shotgun. and pocketed combat armor left arm. How have I not... Oh, because I'm on, like, medicine right now. That's probably why. I'm just like, what? How am I able to carry all this stuff? Okay. So I'm actually going to run back down real quick. I'm going to regret doing this. Let's just go ahead and go back to Sanctuary and call her quits. Actually check with Preston real quick to see what he was talking about. Because we can always come back here. I feel like I'm always ahead of myself in this game. The crank style thing is so annoying. It's cool, but it's annoying. Alright. Transfer, store all junk. Let's see. Taking independence. So, maybe we don't. Retake the castle and old fort that used to be their main base of operations. Let's go talk to him real quick.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
Yeah, I'm busy. I'm busy, lady. Cool, so he's doing stuff up there. Got some more power armor. Okay, why am I running in circles? Oh, is he because he's actually inside the house?
It's not raining.
Yeah, right? Okay, there you are. Oh, you're sitting down.
I got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement.
Okay.
Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it.
Gosh dang it.
Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Whatever you gotta tell yourself.
Excuse me.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Okay, meet the Minutemen outside the castle. Did I? So this is Quincy Run, so that has nothing to do with it. So we need to go there. General Atomics Factory, but we need to go there next. We needed to do that, so yeah. Undo that and do that one. Which, again, we'll do in the next episode. So thanks, guys, for watching, and until next time, this is JPT. Go play your games, and I'll be seeing you.